With Ed.
Today,
we're at my first motocross national at Unadilla.
Motocross?
I'm not riding today, but we'll see some good pro races, so let's check it out.
Thank you.
I'd never been to a pro national, so I'd never seen riders of that caliber on an outdoor track. Yeah, and it's almost comical how much faster they are than just your normal local pro. As a matter of fact, I saw a few local pros there, and I mean, they were barely struggling to qualify for the pro races, but aside just from these guys and their willingness to just absolutely send it through some of the roughest track conditions I've ever seen, I learned a lot about how they select lines and such. So now I'm really itching to ride, so we're going to put a lot more time in on this, probably pick up a couple races, and we'll see how it goes. So thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next week.